Yeah, it is. I think this chanting is a very powerful. Chanting is a very powerful, but just chanting, it is there is nothing. Just chanting is like sing song. Just chanting is just where we are talking and like that kind of thing. So this is no power. But chanting with, then you need many conditions, like such a good heart and a kind and honest heart, and a link with a great bodhisattva like Padmasambhava, a good connections. And what are you doing? It is for, I want to try to help for the other. You need those things. And then you a little bit understand about what is the mantra, to how to do these things. You need more clear, and the main things you insight very clear about what you're doing, to not too strong your self selfish way. You more thinking for the other way, and that also really natural and honest way, really from the, your heart to think of other too. Then you can chant this is a way, and that chanting is become going to be power. You chanting from the heart, it is you need inside compassion. If you don't have compassion to that chanting, it is really no much power you can get. Like bodhisattva, bodhicitta, and with compassion to when you can chant, it's nice, you can chant, then it is, you can mantra, you can get more power. And that is the effect to become your heart is more pure and more clear, and you can get more power, and you have more feeling, is very strong feeling, is a positive feeling. That energy to then can heal yourself, to heal others. It's the main point, it is from the compassion. Thus compassion must be true compassion, not like a showing one, not like pretend. These things is from, thus means it's from the heart to you can chant your realities to way to chanting. This is way to mantra is power. Three root of the poisons, we believe this way. Three root of the poison, it is inner problem, inner disease. Like we are ignorant and too much anger, too much desire, grasping, to rushing, and too much. This is poison way to then we are outer bad condition to become we health is weak. And these things is then we Tibetan Buddhism way to we. And master, they maybe master, they can call, they believe master. Master call, okay, now you're doing too much. You know, one person can doing too much, it is it becomes so much you're heavy and stress. That is punch you, that make you like too heavy for you. This is a a way to you can take out some things you make like you can do it 10 times, now you can do 3 times only, rest of you can take out, then you more rest is the best. Then maybe they 2 months, maybe 5 months, maybe 1 year different from the person, then they can tell you you rest, then he rest, then after he found reality about how it is make to develop your inner healthy. Some way to then teacher they have power to then cure, like teaching about emptiness. When teaching about emptiness, selflessness, there is nothing, there is all illusion. There is something, all is your dream, this is your big dream. This is a way to then they can learn and learn, and you can also practice time, then they can search where is the I, where is the selfishness, they can check eyes, which part of the eye. There is no exist eye, then why point I'm too much grasping? Why point I can do too much things to my life? This is a way to, yeah, they can help to, they feel it is pain, is just your feeling. When you can think this is a way to, your feeling pain is a little bit weak and more soft and more not too heavy, it becomes more weak. And then slowly, slowly pain is disappear. This is a way to one part of the we practice. And second part, it is like that kind of, we can now, some master can give you your chant this mantra for proper way to, you can do this one. Then there can 30 million and 40 million, 50 million, they can chant as a really true way to their chanting. Then you can get power. That power you can blow into the water, and you, when you hear something won't be, when you can chant this way, you have get more power to, then this is slowly recover. These things also have. This is different from the how your trust, how you can reason to find the belief, our devotion, and this is a way to then link to connection to become this cure, that this problem and pain. That is the outer way. That is power blessing from the Master of Guru Padma Sambhava. He is blessing over this mantra, and you have a really great connection with him to chant. And then you can get this many millions you can chanting, that automatically they get, you can power that one. When you get power this one, then this is mind power, because mind connection with this mantra to then get power, then they can cure the, this disease or these things, skin problem or this thing, this telling like that. And when someone is something like that problem or the disease, and anything happened, this is then they can go into the master. Then go to master, I have this problem, like this problem, they're telling so many things. And then they can, master, they can check. Some master is a really great master, they have clairvoyance. Clairvoyance, so that they can check, they know exactly what, they, no need to ask and question, they can tell you directly. But must look like me, we not don't have clairvoyance. That's why we ask to you, when it is start your problem, how it is start your problem, now how you are feeling, and so many things we can question. And then that someone is, because from the childhood problem and psychological problem, and the which one is conditions problem, then we can check from his history about the beginning to until. So then we can find out, this is a way to, then we can help, for okay, now you can do this way, and maybe, okay, now you don't do nothing, just resting. Okay, you can something like that, many different idea, way to help for them. And some way to then master, they can checking, we have checking with mirror, checking with mirror, and a person's age and date of birth to check there, and the mirror inside, what is his the disease, what he need to do, everything coming inside to see. This is some like that. It's a mantra, it is called Om Mani Padme Hum. And then that I can chant Om Mani Padme Hum. That Om Mani Padme Hum chanting, it is one of the compassion goddess name is Avalokiteshvara. Then in Tibet there is one of the great master called Nyingma Lingpa. When he 3 years retreat time, he really prayed to Avalokiteshvara. Then one day he saw the Avalokiteshvara. Then Avalokiteshvara to give him that melody. This is way to, this is we are melody, is lineage melody. Jingme Lingpa, he is his student Jingme Javi Nyugu. And then slowly this way to Nyushu Longto, and Nyushu Longto to way to, then Nyushu Khenpo. Then I got from him, I received from him, to a blessing from him. this is I can chant. When they say this is a melody anybody can hear, never reborn in a three root three low rooms, never reborn in three low rooms. They say this is a way to I trust, I believe, and to way to then I can chant now. O mane pe me ho
Tam je hetem bharata vasho